Lots of people lost things in the blackout. I was lucky. I just lost a job. But now, they want me back. Dead.
To see what? Myself? A newer man in a world of sun and neon.
We are not a charity, Arthur. Go. We will find a surgeon from his doors.
I would part a debtor from his assets. What is it you would have me see? A job where I'm the devil?
No, please! No!
In a world of devils?
No. There is more.
The absurd, they believe, that moths come to steal your soul.
I can't go there, Arthur. Not for my sake. The light would be the death of you. Soon, you will be blind no more.
I'm Arthur Newstead, very poor man. I'm here about a debt.
I need to make contact with Solace.
Don't even risk the LTV in the storm.
Jack Leary responding to Fort Solace alarm. You have everything okay over there?
Be careful. I think something is off here.
Just how many people are in Solus?
The system lists 6.
There's an incident here.
An incident? What kind of incident?
I don't know!
Well, what the hell is going on there?
Someone was down there with me. I'm heading back up to the surface level now.
You need to get out of there, Tom!
I'm still in there!
Jack! Answer me!
You can give a man a gun and make him your weapon. But some men, even unarmed, are like the edge of a knife. You must learn to wield them, to sheathe them when you need. Never forget, caution is prudent. Knives are razor sharp. Sometimes you need to help discriminate friend from foe.
Peace is a lie. That is what the Sith believe. They promise power. Now they wield it. We face the greatest Sith in generations. They must be stopped.
You have no idea how this tech has affected my brain. This thing has ruined my life.
You want to know what the mind's eye really is?
It's activating.
I know what I have to do.
Sir? It's the hand.
Follow, but do not engage.
Maybe engage a little.
Nightblades have established a stronghold, and Kirkin seems to think you might not get me killed. Jury's still out on that one.
Haven't had enough yet?
We haven't given them enough yet.
Your men killed my family. Don't turn your back on me!